Oh, sun running in. What a lovely room of death. Thank you. Take care now. Oh, hell yeah. Damn freaking org. Full ammo. Find a way into the main cell block. Okay. Fair enough. Hold on. Keep remembering, just got to remember the switch. Is this still the plant? Nope. Any pills? That was ammo. I want to explore these areas first. Oh, yeah, there's a nightstick. Crazy. I'm just worried what we're... Jesus! I didn't realize their pistols were so bad. And my aim was shocking then. God damn it. Wasn't expecting just to come out of the doorway. Ah, oh, they dropped me with my gun. Can I have your gun? Is your gun any good? How much ammo do I have for it? I'll learn to aim better. If I get too far, so hopefully I'll get my all back. Ammo there. Didn't even see that. Ugh. Whatever. I don't have a pistol. But it's got an Uzi. Just in case. Need it. And when I died. Where did they go? Thinking about this. Why can't I get my gun back? There we go. I was about to say, give me your back. I'll go back here because I know there's a. Nice. Is it through here? Give me a whole crate of ammo. Did you even check this door? I'm pretty sure I did. Just didn't expect him to come out of these doors out of a cell. Oh jeez, my flashlight, there we go. I'm guessing up we go. It could be wrong. I have been wrong many times. That just leaves me back up here. Great. This is not the way to go. Can't interact with that. The only thing is, what were they shooting at? P90. I tried a P90 before, that wasn't very great. I didn't like it. What? Whoa! God, that made me jump. Find a source of lines external. Great. That's locked. I'm going the other way. Just have a quick look. Right, there's a health medkit there. I know that for a fact. I can't go in there. That's only, this is the only way to go. Put you wait here for a sec.
Back in a second.
I'm back. See, the thing is, since find the source of the
bit of a drink.
Vines, but then is that literally gonna be it? Here's that. That's blocked that way. You. Do that one. Right. I'll wander around. Right. I'm full in health. What are they wearing on their face? Oh god, not another one. Suppose I've got to do it to get rid of that one, but... Question is, I don't see any stars from starfishy things, so did you just shoot the bulb? Whoa, I didn't realize that. I didn't realize I was gonna drown! What the hell? I'm in a cell. Oh god. I'm in the worst place in the world, man. So it'll start again. You little motherfuckers. We start in the prison bit. Ooh. I mean, it's good. I didn't want to really fancy do it. Is that the arc? See, I really want the all. But that gun does look quite tasty. I mean, I'm glad it started here, because I would hate to have to do all that. Again. I don't know what gun they're using, but freaking sprays like anything. Come, walk, buddy. Like Uzis, damn, no wonder they sprayed me up. Because I'd have been gutted if I had to do all that again. He's dead. Now come out, come out, come out where you are. See your damn hand. I trust you not. Well, that was a pain. I didn't realise I literally had to, do everything before the, water was rising. May just come up back up here for the ammo. Seems pointless wasting the whole box, but I mean, I don't know who I'm fighting here. Okay, well, time to reload. I mean, come in wherever you are. Again. Double check both sides. See, that would have been nice. It'd be nice if it gave me a scope. He's buried in there. And here we have the fun bit. Not. Which star bit's open now? A full clip. So when I died, there's people up here, so kind of worrying. I gotta be quick, I know that. Is it this one? Any Have I got to go up? Ah, where am I going to go? And now I'm stuck here. Oh, I have to go across. You're joking, I've got to get on the plant. Oh, these are jokes. What jokes, man? It went from nothing to literally intense. It's for a matter of seconds, man. Out. Give me a goddamn knife. Oh my God. Water is rising and I don't have ammo. Inventory's full. This game has literally stitched me right up. Look. That is jokes. What can I do if I don't have ammo? I can't kill beaming. Look, because the water's rising, I've literally failed. And the point of this is, for the minute, I'm about to freaking die. Oh. I mean, it's kind of a cheat, really, isn't it? But now I get to finally... What do I need an orb for? Yeah, just give me a simple red dot, we'll do fine. With a suppressor on. Grip and flashlight. I'll do. So I kind of cheated in a way, I didn't get it all done. Because god damn it, you're gonna be quick. Hello? Over there. Jesus, man, give me a break. It's not, that's already here. These people have literally scope sight. I mean, you can't just expect me just to run for it, can you? I literally want any more lives left. Okay. Oh, well. Just run for it. Just run for it. Okay. How do I get over to them? Maybe if I use my noggin. Man, they're just shooting anything. I need to get up. Whoa. I'm stuck here. I mean, I'm not sure what the purpose of this is, but... I shot all these things. Yes. Oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god. Now, this makes sense. Oh, where are you now, buddies? Where are you? Now I've got a scope, you're miles away, are you? There you are, boy. Whoa, 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 whoa. Come on. Get it. Again. Oh, there you are, flower. I'm not sure what I need to get these flowers, but At least I'm getting rid of these damn idiots. I keep bleeding ooze in me. I think most of them are gone. Just trying to find out where these damn flowers are now. Like, I think, do I need to do them? I'm not sure if I need to kill it. Oh, you're taking a mick. Whoa. I need to get back down to level then. These boys are damn crazy. All right. Fight your way down the elevator. This is literally nuts, man. Thank God for that. I can't get down there. I don't need to go further down. Whoa! Do I just jump? I'm not even sure I'm supposed to be going here. No help, no nothing. There we go, 2662. Jump. 2662. I got out of here. How do I enable the emergency override? Was I supposed to do that at the start? Or something? Have I skipped the process? Oh my god, I hate when I do this. Have I got to go back up? I can't go back up, can I? Was that it? That was it. Oh my god. The game, you drive me nuts sometimes. If I come out this elevator and I get blighted, I'm going to be so annoyed. Mission successful. Anyway, that was 5K. Oh, SCP 5K. Arena 12, Chapter 3. God, that was like painful at the point. The beginning bit was a bit slow, taking on the plants and stuff like that, but then in the end, my god, they went chaotic. Suddenly just hit full throttle. Take out the plants, take out the security guards, take out the bloody other security guards, I don't know what they are. Why the water is rising. What? Well, maybe a drilling go, but Jesus. I don't feel as good as the first chapter, just because of you had the different SCPs chasing after you. And then you had, what was it? What's the one that you can't, SCP-176 or something? Is it the one you have to, like, keep your eyes on him? That was always a good one. But anyway. I'm Prototype Jim. Thanks for watching. Maybe I'll try Atlantic, as it is spooky October. I will be trying to play a few more spooky games in October, so I hope you enjoy that. If you like this, leave a like and a comment, and I hope to see you in the next video. Goodbye.